What you're trying to say is that you fell here from another world? But when you wanted to leave and go on to the next world, your path was blocked by some unknown god?
Outlanders, your journey ends here.
Who are you?
Who are you? The sustainer of heavenly principles. The arrogation of mankind ends now.
Why do you want to kill mankind so badly? Selective twin. It's gonna be a hard decision, to be honest.
Lumine!
Just like I expected, Lumine most likely died. I mean, it was pretty obvious you were going to hit her anyway, so she dodged.
Just like that, a god took away my sister. Some kind of seal was cast upon me, and I lost my power. So while we used to travel from world to world, we are now trapped here.
I'm actually curious where he is now from when that happened.
How many years ago was it? I don't know. But I intend to find out. When I woke, I was all alone, until I met you 2 months ago.
Yeah, Paimon really owes you for that. Otherwise, Paimon likely would have drowned. So Paimon will do her best to be a great guide. We should head off. Let's get going!
Wait, how did you almost drown? Oh, what the heck? Okay, let me kill this slime real quickly, then let me head over to the beacon. Okay, before I head over to Paimon, let me pick up this lizard or whatever this is. Yep, it is a lizard, and I got its tail. Interesting.
The path ends here! Guess we'll just have to climb! Climbing depletes stamina, and depleted stamina takes time to recover! Okay, let's take the route we planned! We're off to a statue of the seven! Which of the seven are you looking for exactly?
What exactly is a statue of the seven?
Oh, wow! Over the world. Among the seven gods, this god controls the wind. Paimon's not sure whether the god you're looking for is the animal god, but Paimon will take you to the animal god's place first, and there's the reason why.
As we all know, poetry and language flow like the wind. There'll definitely be someone there who about your sister. At least that's what Paimon thinks. Whether the gods actually answer you is a different story. You never know unless you try. So let's hop to it.
Can't even lie, this thing looks mad interesting. I wonder what's going to happen. Okay, so this is an overview of the map. First, we got Stormbearer Point. Then we have Stormbearer Mountains. Then we have Star Snatch Cliff. Then we have Thousand Winds Temple. Then we have Whispering Woods. Then we have Cider Lake, and then we have Mondstadt. Looks like we have to go to Mondstadt for some reason. That's like an actual town from the looks of it.
Ooh, did you just feel the elements of the world? It seems all you had to do was just touch the statue and you got the power of Animal. As much as they may want it, people in this world can never get a hold of powers as easily as you.
This can't be good.
It's a bit rude to say that about the power the gods just gave you.
Well, from the way you're saying it, you're making it seem bad, Paimon.
If we keep heading west from here, we'll eventually reach Mondstadt, the City of Freedom. Mondstadt is the City of Wind because they worship the god of Animal. So perhaps, because you got power from the god of Animal, you can find some clues there. There are also lots of bards there, so perhaps one of them has heard news of your sister. Let's move then. The elements in this world responded to your prayers, and Paimon thinks that's a lovely sign.
Bards are guards, if you guys don't know. Probably because you're too small to handle cool fighting powers. What the heck is that noise? Bro, what the heck? There's a whole dragon? I thought you went extinct a few hundred billion years ago. Oh heck no, bro. You mad crazy for even approaching that dragon.
What's there?
Hmm. I'm not gonna be mean, so I'm gonna say good thing the dragon didn't notice us. And you talk about me being a little bit rude, but I cannot believe dragons actually exist in this world.
I don't get why you're worried. Oh, what's that? There's some kind of shiny red thingy on the big rock over there. Let's go take a closer look.
I did not like how you said that, Paimon.
Be careful. Paimon doesn't have a good feeling about this. Put it away for now. Okay, we've got it. Now let's get out of here.
Huh?
May the Animo God protect you, stranger. I am Amber, outrider for the Knights of Favonius. You don't look like citizens of Mondstadt. Explain yourselves. Well, we're not looking for trouble. That's what all the troublemakers say.
I mean, she is telling the truth, though.
Sounds like a local name to me.
But both of her names start with an A.
And this mascot, what's the deal with it? Hey, that's even worse than being a mascot. So to sum it up, you're traveling partners, right?
Pretty much.
Well, look, there's been a large dragon sighted around Mondstadt recently. Best you get inside the city as soon as possible.
Oh yeah, I've seen that big mutter trucker around.
It's not far from here. I'll escort you there.
Why, thank you, Amber.
Oh, aren't you out here for some other reason?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you're not the type of person to be cruising around the block on a Saturday morning.
Yeah, but not to worry. I can keep you both safe while doing that too. Besides, I'm still not sure if I can trust you two just yet.
Why are you so suspicious of us?
Oh, I'm sorry. Probably not something I should say as a knight.
Yeah.
I give you my apologies, strange yet respectable travelers. That sounded so fake.
Paimon, why are you so pressed?
Do you have something against the type of language usage prescribed by the Knights of Favonius Handbook?
Y'all need to chill.
Outrider Amber, reporting.
Bet, Amber's with the squad now.
From his sister during a really, really long journey. Paimon is his travel buddy, helping him to find his sister. Oh, looking for your family? Huh.
Hey, that's some foreshadowing right there. Pay attention to that.
Okay, let me finish my other stuff first, and then I can help you put up posters around the city. What exactly is it you need to finish doing first? It's simple. You'll understand in a bit.
A hello what? A hello churro?
These monsters have been getting too close to the city recently. My task this time is to clear out their camp. Thank you.
Okay, there's more of them. I must have the worst aim missing all these shots.
Nothing to it. Though I've gotta say, you surprised me a little with your moves there.
I wonder what moves. Last time I checked, I didn't do anything.
Thanks for the backup. How'd it feel?
Now that you mention it, how is it the Hillytrills ended up here? These creatures don't seem like the type to set up camp so close to cities like this.
Exactly. It's more normal for them to be much further out in the wilderness.
Okay, that's weird then. Why are they setting camp so close to cities then?
But because the dragon, Storm Terror, has been around a lot more recently, our orchards have been destroyed and the local market has been affected as well.
So I'm guessing the Hillichurls and the Storm Terror dragon are associated then.
End up with at least a few injuries, so the Knights of Favonius have been tied up doing the best they can to defend the area.
So these annoying creatures have been getting closer and closer to the city?
Exactly. That said, clearing this camp helped make the area a little bit safer. Come with me. A responsible knight must make sure to see you to the city safely.
Paimon roast.
Oh, are you travelers from around here as well?
No, we just happen to be passing by. What are you cooking? Smells good.
I see. Welcome, travelers. I'm Lynn, the survival expert of the Adventurers Guild. As you can see, I'm experimenting with some new recipes. Eat before you go. The first rule in the Wilderness Survival Guide.
That's right, I totally love cooking.
Oh, there's a cooking pot right there. Show me what you got.
Okay, bet.
It's good to have someone to practice with. There are some mushrooms and meat in the barrel over there. Try making a chicken mushroom skewer. Let me try.
Paimon, be quiet. You're not making it any better.
Now that's really tasty. You're indeed gifted.
I mean, all I did was tap a button.
Paimon told you so.
Your culinary skills. You should try more difficult dishes. Oh, I've got some raw ingredients in my bag. Have them in return for this meal.
I actually picked up some earlier. Okay, keep that in mind. Good hunter. Okay.
Okay, thank you for the info. Hey, leave some chicken mushroom skewers for Paimon.
Nice to meet you.
They'll be back. Wow, I'm speechless. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you like, subscribe, and turn on notifications for some more Genshin Impact. I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.